This week for Capricorn, health is looking good and they will be able to put in their best efforts to accomplish every work with enthusiasm. Business people are advised not to make any illegal investments, and there are possibilities of financial benefits if you are in a partnership business. Family life will be favorable with possibilities of a child being born. Capricorn individuals are advised to refrain from passing on their documents to senior officials until they are satisfied that the entire work has been completed. Students who continue to learn something new will see good results as their intellectual ability will be improved this week. The remedy for the week is to chant Hanuman Chalisa daily. And that wraps up the weekly horoscope for Capricorn. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to Zodiacal Zone for more zodiac updates. See you next week. Thank you.